What's up, y'all? It's your girl Sasha P back at it again, bringing you real gardening, good food, and entertainment. Y'all, this is the other red flower that I'm gonna be doing. I'm really into the reds these days. I'm really into the red colors. I'm really into the red flowers, the blooms, the shapes. I'm into like all of the reds. So this is the flower that I planted last year. Also, I have another video on my channel about these. Check it out. Hummingbirds. If you want to see hummingbirds at some point, get these. 15 bulbs come in a bag from Aldi. $2.49 plus tax. Y'all, now is the time to get your soil right and go ahead and put them in the ground. They don't require much. Just give them plenty of water. The hummingbirds like to come and drink from these, eat from these, whatever they be doing. They be in the flower. Because the way this flower is set up, it's like open. It's like a face-to-face flower. It don't point north. It points, I don't know, I'm not good with the directions. It points facing you, so it's not pointing up to the sky. It's not pointing directly facing up. It's pointing out. Like if you walk up to it, or like if you squat down and look at it, it's face to face, the opening of it. So the hummingbirds like that because they can just go straight up to it. They ain't gotta be upside down. They like all the pretty flowers, and this is a pretty flower. That's why I'm into the reds. But yeah, check out my previous video about the red lilies. Even if I don't. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. Cause y'all been having a lot going on in the garden cause this weather been crazy. But I'm gonna get going. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see y'all on the next one.